Well, I appreciate being here. Good to see you all. Although I've got to say, you know, it's funny. Music's really kind of part of my life more than, like, I think about it a lot. So I've been driving for 2 days, and the last month I've been working on a book. I haven't been playing much, and they said, oh, yeah, you're going to go out and do some stuff tonight. I'm going to do a tune I don't have to think, and then I'll do one from that book I'm working on. This is one, The Mike in the Wilderness.
Yeah.
Well. Well, we'll see how this one comes out. I've been sitting for, well, literally, I guess it's been the end of October. I come out and played a few jobs out here in Texas and finished up over in Oklahoma and then went on home, and all I've done is work on a book of children's songs. Well, it's hard because I can't read music and I'm doing a book. And so, it's like, so somebody else wrote out the music in the tab, and I'm trying to fit the words in there. It's interesting. But anyway, I've never done this, like, out loud before. So, it's all in here. And so, anyway... it's a book of children's songs. It's not really a children's book. It's really a grandparent's book. So it should be done soon. But anyway, this is one that I just found these little tunes that I like, and this is one of them that came to mind. So, this is called By Many Black Sheep. Ain't much to it. Bees and the butterflies playing all around, poor little thing cried, Mammy. 3 bags full. One for the master, one for the maid, one for the little boy that lives in the lane, one for the little boy that lives in the lane.